Today we're doing something completely different. As you can see, I've got both my dogs here. This is Skye, my border collie, she's 3. And this is Tina. Yeah, you're my beautiful girl too, aren't you? You're nearly 11, aren't you? And we are doing Lootpets from Lootcrate. Now this is the first ever Lootcrate, Lootpet box. So we're just going to open it up. And it's for you, isn't it, my darling? Yeah. For you. Here, can you take that, please? Thank you. Right, so we see what's in the box. Right, I need to sort of try and... Right, first item. What's this? What's in here? First item, we have... Ha! Yeah, is that what I think it is? I'm confused. Right, we'll open this up. What's this? Tina, what's this? I thought it was one of those lint remover things, but I could be wrong. Okay, I'm confused. I'm not even sure what this even is. Do you have any idea? It's one of those lint remover things, isn't it? Right, so, it's not really for you, Skye, I'm sorry. It's for removing yours and your sister's hairs. Because you mold, don't you? You mold, yes you do. Right, what else is in here? What's this? Ooh, it's this. That's a t-shirt. Now, I got a large. I don't even know if this is even going to fit, Skye. Do you? That's a large. Hey, Skye, you come. Where does she go? Hey, come on in. Ah, let me try this on you. If it doesn't fit you, it might fit your sister. Let me put it on. Come here. Guys, come. Come on. Come. I think this might be a tattoo spot for us. And that's a large. Hey, come here.
Is it not the other way?
What? This way?
Yeah.
Right. Here's your paw. Give me your paw. Hey. Hello. Okay, this is kind of awkward. I think if I'm going to get another one, I'll maybe get the extra large. Actually, it might be okay once it's on her properly. It's up, up, come on, up. Oops. Does that look a bit too tight on her? Is that even the right way round? I think that's a little bit tight on her.
Maybe.
Yeah, that's going to have to go to your sister, I'm afraid. Right. Turn round to the seat. Come on, up, up. I'm going to let them, I'm going to let people see it on you. Do you not want them to see it? Oh, baby. Right, come on, then we'll take it off you. That might be better for Tina. Yeah. That might be better for Tina than you. I'm sorry, baby. Oh, it didn't work for you, did it? Hey, Tina, you put it on, baby. Hey, you're disappearing then, are you? You're not interested anymore. You're not interested anymore. Hey, do you think this will maybe fit Tina? Or do you think
it'll fit Tina.
A better chance of fitting the cat?
It'll fit Tina.
Right, this way?
Mm-hmm.
Hey, Tina, you come and put this on, baby. Come and put this on. Yeah, that is a large. You're skinnier than your sister, ain't you? Ain't you, darling? You're skinnier than your sister, ain't you? You don't look too impressed either, do you? You don't look impressed either, do you? Come on, Tina, don't be awkward, please, darling. You've just been an awkward little moo, ain't you? Hey, up, 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 not over me. Tina, can you stop? For God's sake. That is now.
I don't know. She's not playing.
Tina, come here. Come here. Up. Put this down a seat. Hey, come on. Stop being pathetic. You need a pathetic little moo. Hey, come on. Hey, Tina, up. Come on, up you come. Come on. Tina, up. Come on. her better.
Mm-hmm.
If you turn round, we'll let them see you with it on. Right, come on, turn down. As you can see, it's... Tina, you're being awkward now, baby. Come on, turn round. Can you see that at all?
No, because I'm just seeing you.
That's it there. That's, it's like an outer space, isn't it, with mm-hmm. the rockets and...
Yes.
Right, there you go, you've got... No, just sit there, you've got a nice new t-shirt, haven't you? Right, Guy, what's in here? Come on. Guy, where is she?
And she's centre standing. The cat.
Thanks, Guy. Oh, what's this? What's this for Guy? What's this? Up you come. It's a collar, and it's from Alien, Weyland Yutani.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, this is a new collar. Is there a firefly here as well? I don't know. Building better dogs. Is there a building better world? Who's building better dogs? I'm crap with these adjustable things. Am I even doing this right? No. Nice guy. Come on, put this on. Come on. Get this one off. Yeah, this is why you never do unboxing videos with animals. Because you're not a performing monkey, are you? You're not a performing monkey. But the theme for this was galaxy, I think the same as the guy, come here. I think I got, what size was this I got?
Large.
Large. Yeah. I think because it's American sizes, I need to... Yeah, it's a nice collar.
Mm-hmm.
Hey, come here, guy. I'm just going to fit you now. Maybe. I'll be able to adjust it properly later, but there's plenty of room there. There we go. You've got a collar from Aliens. That's not too tight anyway. Do you like it? You don't look too impressed, do you, darling? Hey, what else is in here? Oh, what's this? What's this? Oh, we've got a bowl from Firefly. The ceramic bowl. What's this? What's this? This will we put your treats in this? Will we put your treats in this? Well, I think I'll probably give this to the kittens because I think this is going to be too small for us. It's a nice bowl though. It's got like the rubber back bottom. You can see there it says Firefly. There. You like it, Skye?
She's looking for a toy. She's waiting for the toy.
You're waiting for a toy? I don't know if there's a toy in here, darling. I don't know if there's a toy in here. Oh, and there's this one. Ah, when you bought the very first Lootpet, you got like a charm, and we've got a little rocket. And it says Finding Pet on it. I don't know if you'll be able to see that or not. Take out the bag, see if that helps. The camera focusing. There you go. I'll get you to put that on later. And we've got at the box near the box here, and it says, "Welcome to Lootpet." And we've got a little magazine. Lootpet, share your photos. Top dogs. I think possibly for the dog, well, for Skye, I'm going to have to order extra large. So basically, you got an exclusive hypergalactic t-shirt. Get your fur baby ready to visit Santa Pod in stellar style with a silly shirt designed by Drew Wye and decorated with spaceship, a satellite and a snowman. I'm not going to say anything else. And then we've got the founding member collar charm. This adorable rocket shaped charm is our way of saying thank you for helping us launch Lootpets. Then there was the alien collar, which Skye's wearing, now sulking because there's no toy. Branded with the Wayland Yutani logo from the Alien movie series, this collar will give your pup universal appeal no matter where in the galaxy she wanders. Then there was the Firefly non-skid ceramic bowl, which I think I will give to the kittens, the cats, because that's really too small for the dogs here. So your pet will surely find serenity when it reaches the bottom of this ceramic bowl, even if he doesn't have a brown coat. Lootcrate is the first company to offer this product. And then last but not least, we had the lint roller, which says Lootpets on it. Say, cuddling with your dog is the best. The fur left behind on your clothes is not the best. Use the Lootpet lint roller to whisk away all visible traces of your pet's devotion. Especially you, You like to lie all over me. Don't you? I wake up in the morning and you're lying all over me, aren't you? And then it's got Pop Culture Pets of the Galaxy, and you can see Crypto from Crypto the Super Dog. First appeared in Adventure Comics 210, Darling Superboy, and Canine. And then you've got Aang, Lockjaw, Dexter, Astro. You remember Astro? Spock from Star Trek, Nibbler, Lion Cat, and Joan, one of the two survivors of the USCSS Nostromo. There we go. Well, that was the first Loot Pet. I mean, the items were good, I think the sizing was a bit wrong with the tea. But at least both doggies got something.
Mm-hmm.
So you've got the nice t-shirt, because you like the t-shirt, eh? Because you're scaredy. And you got a nice new collar, didn't you, darling? And the cat, they got a ball. So there was something for everyone. But I think with it being American, you need to get much, much bigger size. Because I was actually going to order the medium t-shirt. I'm so glad I didn't. So I think the next one will probably be extra large. So that was it. Right, guys, you coming to say bye-bye? Skye, come on, baby. Come and say bye-bye. Come on. Come on, eh? Come on. Come say bye-bye. Come on. Right. No.
Nope.
Right, so it's bye-bye from me and bye-bye from them. See you soon. Bye.